I'm taking care of the Leica galleries worldwide, and we have now 13 Leica galleries, and one really big gallery is here in Los Angeles. We worked already with Lenny since quite a long time, and he used, of course, our cameras with much fun.
Shooting moments, shooting portraits, just shooting whatever I came across, and then this whole thing started to happen.
The theme is flash, so this is really amazing because it's the other way around. He is photographing all the people who photographs him.
Instead of becoming frustrated that I couldn't get out and shoot what was in front of me. That's life. You know, you have to capture the moments that are there for you. So I began to shoot the people that were shooting me, and it became a dance, it became a game.
The camera is a beautifully vintage looking MP camera, so it's a very modern camera, but it was made to look like the old Leica Flex that Lenny was given by his father at age 21.
Basically a tribute to my father's first camera. I like the look of things that are worn and feel like they've had some history.
Very interesting exhibition. Every picture is different and there's a story behind every single image. So it's well worth looking at, and check out the book and the exhibition. It's going to be up here in LA until April 12th.